If there's one fight that the entire world wants to see, it's Manny Pacquiao against Floyd Mayweather. You could be a Manny fan, a Floyd fan, or anyone in between. I caught up with Hall of Fame promoter Bob Arum, who works very close with Manny Pacquiao on his future fights, to talk about Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao, Sugar Shane Mosley, Manny Pacquiao, Andre Berto, or Manny Pacquiao, Juan Manuel Marquez for the third time. Those three are the leading candidates to face Manny. Here's what Bob had to say about Floyd and the three candidates. Check it out.
Anything new on the Mayweather front?
Silence is deafening from Floyd Mayweather.
Presentation. Shane Mosley, Marquez, and Berto. Why do you like each one for Manny, or how are you going to present it to Manny?
Well, Shane is the most recognizable name. He's fought in the most big fights. I think that Shane is the kind of fighter that can make one great last effort and really take it to Manny and make it a very, very interesting fight. Marquez had two close fights with Manny. Manny, I believe, won both of them. The first fight was a draw, but only because a judge made a mistake and scored around 10-7 when it should have been 10-6. If he scores it 10-6, Manny wins that fight. But they did have two close fights. Marquez would have to go up considerably in weight. The current Manny is different from the Manny back then. Nevertheless, there were these two fights that they had with each other. And Berto is largely unknown to the public, but he's an undefeated fighter. He's been seen on HBO, and it would be intriguing for a lot of people to see Manny fight this young, up-and-coming fighter.
Mm-hmm.
So there you have it, Hall of Fame promoter Bob Arum talking about the three potential candidates for Manny Pacquiao. Let me know, who would you want to see Pacquiao face out of these three? In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.